Over 100,000 of them were coming from China. And that was a great boost to the economy. I got people excited, but it was kind of like a teaser. You know, next thing you know, we were banned and tourism dropped. And, you know, I said, if you're in a relationship, you know, I use this example, you don't beat your wife to make them love you. We also believe that nobody should tell us we cannot be somebody else's friend. And I think a true friend is with you no matter what.